Okay, my name is Mr. Uching, the Director of Excellent Care Center School. And we are very happy. This is our first day to start the school. The pupils are very happy, though we have great challenges. Our toilets are broken. You can see down here, they are not good in condition. This one is one that is almost broken. But we are pleading to fix them. They are not good. When you look at this place, these are not so good. They are broken. This wall is almost. So we have about three classes that are affected. We are sincerely pleading for some help that will make us fix them. They can really cause the cholera outbreak within the school because the population is too high. We are appealing for any help, any well-wisher, please. We need your support. We kindly need your support. Please stand with us that we may correct this mess. The sewer line runs to class. Please come out and help us. God bless you as you are contacting us. You can contact us when you go to the Facebook. You can still get us. But we are really appealing for any help. God bless you so much. Thank you.
Dixon City Academy. We love